Tiny Temper, Ishii, Kelly Rowland, let's go.
Invincible.
But I like the way they do things, man.
Ah, it's a good song. It's a good song.
I'm good, man. I can see.
I can
see.
Any
plans for FNAF? What are we doing, bro?
I just want to look forward to the next Sunday. You guys, by this time, I can't even
snap.
By this time,
I know.
Some of
us are eating
tarts.
Yeah, you can see by the side. But you can see
the weather.
Yeah, that is cool.
Yeah. So you can hold. Of course, we go and get some clothes, right? We pass by the sea point, by the way. Beach.
Yeah. You need to do the checking.
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
I have to put somewhere. Yeah. We check there, we buy milk.
Because when I check, it's like milk, sugar.
Yeah, no,
you have to call him Sataka.
Yeah. He sent me some questions.
He played the beat.
He played the beat. Yeah,
this is fun. Let's check. Get that thing. Let's check. Go on,
now.
Let's check the weather. Yeah. It's not that cold.
I care.
Yeah, I'll see you. But I think it's really got a cow right
here. Sure,
sure. Oh,
ambassador of homophilia within the country. We go to California. I'm the ambassador of the department and the spokesperson of the cabal. Yeah. We're having fun in the Marathi.
Yeah.
We're grooving.
Yeah, we're having fun.
Yeah.
We're here. We are up here Saturday morning.
Yes.
We were tired but went to the Robben Island.
Yeah.
We had fun. There's the people who are sick. Some were vomiting.
Yeah.
But we came back. And now it's a Sunday morning.
Yeah.
We don't do anything today, but just let us take a walk.
We went to the Long Street and all those things. So yeah. That must be clear.
So what if we come to the beach here now?
But I feel like I'm a refugee in my own country. I know.
Cape Town is beautiful. Look at the beautiful buildings over there. And there's a mountain over there.
No, look at the mountain, buddy. Look at that beautiful mountain. Can't beat that one.
I very beautiful.
Yeah, my respect for the cabal.
That must be true. That must be true. Wanted to swim in the ocean there, but now the beach is closed because of the weather. So now, hey, hopefully we'll be able to get
wearing my expensive clothes, political California.
No, there's very expensive jacket here.
Crypto.
Ah, no. Yeah, that one is from the boutique.
We are shooting all the way.
Yeah,
but let's know who is this puppet who's taking us.
No. There's someone playing the camera.
Yeah, there's a little patch. We need to know who is that guy. He's currently intending at SABC, he's working underground. You know, which is from Tantona, and former TCFM, a corporate user. Introduce yourself as a puppet.
No, man, you know, this is the main man. This is Lindogo Chamini.
Yeah.
Man, well, we are here. We are here in Cape Town. We are having fun. I mean, having some quality time. You know, we call it the quality time. Behind me. Now I'm reporting live.
As you see.
at the scene now, behind me there, you can see that we have an ocean here, and a certain Murena is busy there dancing. His name is Tembisa Sole. We came in from the capital city there in Pretoria. You can also see that the weather is not okay, but yeah, we are doing a great job here. But we are having fun here. Yeah, well, you know, we are journalism students. We are having fun. This is Cape Town. I you know, and is doing stuff like you know, you are right. This guy is having fun together.
Starting to rain now. No, this dance has been, there's this dance that are like, oh.
These people will be saying, hey, these people from the capital city, they are now this way.
What's the village?
And show these people that you are from Pretoria.
That must be
clear. Pretoria, huh? Come all the way from Pretoria, the capital city to Mother City.
It was.
Yeah, man, but we have to acknowledge the government. Or should I say the government?
He likes politics. We're having fun.
On a serious note now, look at the building.
And what is this? Then you're taking Sir Bruce.
He's taking Sir Bruce for the work.
Yeah.
No, we thank them. But okay, thank you.
We're taking over.
No, but now listen to what the likes of Helen Zille said. They are saying we are refugees. We are coming from Pretoria, coming here to the mother city, and we have been labeled as refugees already.
In our own country.
I know, we must all act on that. I think it's right. Let's explore the place. Yeah,
What day is it today? The 8th.
Yeah.
The 8th of September.
I know you're misleading now. It's the 9th.
Oh, the 9th of September. Put this thing in the archive. Matthew Patega. He walked onto the beach. Watch me.
Yeah, watch Patega when he walked to the beach. And while I analyze him.
I'm going to the beach and I'm just going to the beach. On the beach. 3, 2, this is a very special moment for me. 3, 2, 1, 4.
It's a victory.
I'm going to rescue him.
That you settled down, that you found a girl, and you're married now.
Comrade, why is that you come and explore with us? The likes of these politicians, they eat our minds. We want to show you, but we want to show these people where they spend our money. This is where they do things. He's just going to show you some of those old things. I don't know what they do because they say the shell. I don't know what it does, but I just found it here. Because apparently the sea is alive. Everything that is dead, the sea just takes it out of the ocean.
Yeah.
No, that's a beautiful place. I must say one thing. When we were on our way to Cape Town,
yeah,
or I mean to Robben Island,
yeah,
we saw this. We were using this boat. I said to myself, there was no way we could land from there. It's hard. Took us 1 hour to get there.
So there was no way we would by Mandela. We
could have escaped. Then 1 hour again to come back. So yeah, no, it's been every year to the
this place, it's so huge. Starting from here, going to Robben Island, it's too far. There was absolutely no way that the likes of Mandela, Governor Mbeki, Sobukwe, don't even
forget the likes of Jacob Zuma. The Morena was there.
Yeah, and now he's president.
He's the president today.
Yeah.
President Jacob Zuma was there. We have to acknowledge his work for the fact that he went there. He, according to the
people, young man,
to the person who was the tour guide, who was telling us what's happening that side, who have been there, what have they been doing, how were they treated. He even mentioned that this person, he went there, he was not educated when he came to Robben Island. But before he left Robben Island, he was educated. That's why today he is a president
of the country.
Of the country of South Africa.
On his own.
But I am not. We have to acknowledge this, but enough with politics. This is a peace. This is a beach. We came here to have fun. I'm here with Tembiso and Pasega. We are friends. One of the best friends in the department, in the journalism department. I'll never forget this friend. I will always be in their side. They will always be on my side as well. I love these guys. We are having fun together today. This is a beach. And this is me. This is a beach. This is the side. How are you, man?
Hi, comrades. You know, when I see you, I just know. And for the sake of progress, I'd like to tell you about politics. There's a lot that is happening in our country, and I feel like we should stop going, not stop it, but we should also explore our own country. Have fun, visit for small camp towns, visit for Mlazi, visit different places before you go out of the country. And before even we go out of the continent, have fun within Africa. I'm planning to go visit. Yeah. So let's just explore the place. When I get bad, I just let's just think, man. Another thing, we must stop this tendency with all people as a valor. Oh, it's a valor in the middle of the family. Oh, but no.
Yeah,
we must learn in advance and have fun. You understand? We are generous, we are hard. We understand maybe get that 30 rand to the soul. But.
I think, so on that note, we have to also do things for ourselves. Well, forgive me for using the word to say as blessed people. You know white people, they always budget. They budget for their own good, for their children, for their everything. When it's when they want to go out, they just have plans. They have planned everything in advance. As black people, we have this tendency of saying, okay, now let's take all of their valor tomorrow. I think I'm too like anti. But Antimam Khan, sorry, that's what Tembi is against you there, but I agree with you.
Yo.
Yes, listen, I want to touch the water, man. Please, take this moment.
This is the most crucial moment ever in his life.
Don't worry, but we just touch the water.
Go touch the water. Yeah, you're entitled.
And you must be aware, that's the sea. There's no sea in Tantonal where I come from. So I must be careful when I touch it. It's a very important moment.
In a world of so many of us, baby girl, you are that one.
Rosea born stunner, I can blow money, 50 when I'm shopping, that ain't no money. I got my jeans sagging, money stuffed in them. I got 40 whips, way too much in them. I need me a queen, I need me a dime. Living this fast life, just show me a sign. I'm a G, took her from the lane, put her on that condo on that beach. All she needs is a boss on my level who provides her every need. All I fiend is a queen in my presence I can hold until I die. A couple cheese in the bezel.
Singing your Putrazi song. Yeah. The song that I don't recognize me as a Muslim. You know, there are songs that you guys sing that I just feel like, yeah, no? I should have felt that with my.
Yeah. yeah. I just start with my song.
I'm still looking for a shop right now.
Yeah, I
want to buy a cruiser. Well, as a human being, you have to eat. You can't just live without food.
I know, it's important.
Yeah, you have to eat good food as well.
Yeah. Hey man, I heard that here in Cape Town they eat this visual food. They like of crocodiles.
They're
frogs.
from the capital city.
We don't have such food.
You know
seafood, but I think I should try seafood.
Yeah. Eat some mosquito ribs.
Yeah.
Have some mosquito ribs there on the menu and then see how you can mix them with the shoulders of a snake.
Yeah, but you must be aware because it's possible that you might lose your teeth.
You might be gone.
You'll lose your teeth there.
Let's cross.
Hey, Sam says it's window shopping, that guy.
When people can't.
One day I should ask that. Here's a green point. Oh, yeah. Let's help you where we are situated. This is a green point.
Yeah.
Whatever my show.
And how do you know? Because you're from Pretoria.
You are somewhere here. You're somewhere here. Come. This is green point. Man? Mm-hmm. And then here, this is long city. Check. This is long city here.
Get some money now.
You must acknowledge the fact that the journalism department, that the salary
department,
sponsored us. They gave us each and every journalism student was given an exuberant amount of money.
Exuberant.
A package of money. We are going to withdraw
the bank.
Carrying some groceries and then after that it's us and the world must eat.
Follow us. I think they'll allow you to get it.
Been a blessing ever since to 10 I will tell about me. And I know it's Billy Beginning and I risk up on it. Look, it's not by choice, it gets funny. God knows I'm hoping you stick by me. Cause that ain't get true, Nella, my heart by
you. And you neither put my stop music. I'm sick and tired of your shit.
Yeah.
Maybe this is all a dream. I wish you were here when I opened my eyes. You were part of me. I think about
you. My clothes on. I'm going to eat good food. In my box of
Yeah, we just decided to buy food and they decided to let me carry this box of Caleb cornflakes for whatever strange reason. I'll be carrying them to our apartment. And the likes of Tevis are there, has been talking on the phone with some elites that we have not recognized in the cabal.
I'm telling people you are funny. Yeah, who you are because
yeah. No, but we had fun, we had to do our grocery. And the grocery was made, it was done. Now we're moving back to our apartment. It's Cape Town. Which mountain?
That one.
Yeah, no, we're taking a good place to
today. Yes! Have a look there.
Okay, sharp.
Yes, Jack, I'm a Marinello. You can't buy KFC. This is a bank cruiser, he buys KFC. I don't know for how long he's going to give
eat this cake. How long are you going to eat the cake?
Hey, my friend, I wanted pap.
Then there's no pap thing.
There's pap, got it.
Oh, you got it? Because this thing from KFC pap.
Yeah.
The porridge is from pap.
You must acknowledge the fact that my friend is from Venda and these things of eating some buns and whatnot.
Don't have time for bread yet.
Yeah.
Eat next week. I'm gonna get bread.
Emuna, where are you from? Emuna, we've been walking here.
Emuna.
Ghana.
Who were you with there?
I was alone, but alone. I grew up here.
Yeah. How you grew up here?
I grew up here. There are a few ladies here I want to go and see.
Now that's your fabrication of life.
No.
You are fabricating life.
You will see. There are a few women I want to see there.
You know them?
They know me.
Oh, they know me.
Yeah.
Where?
It's not important. No, they're like these women, not girls. No, I don't have time for them. I left my wife in Victoria.
Yeah.
So I can't come here in Galapagos.
Hey, what's happening here?
Oh, Muna. Last night I was nearly moored. By who? By who? At the mall then.
Yeah. At the waterfront.
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
This Morena. Okay, like, I'm working with the lights of our allies and stuff.
Yeah.
And then I decided already, I was like, they were behind me. And I was like, guys, let's walk. And then when I was like, boom, I bumped into his car. Yo, he came out, yellow master, fool, bruh. I'll beat you up now, bruh.
Hey.
You have time to play. No, I'll beat you up, bruh.
Hey,
and then, Moralo had to go then.
And apologize.
I was like, no. Hey, yellow master. I don't know what that
means.
Yeah. So still having fun, we're still having fun. This is Cape Town, and yeah, just gonna walk straight to our apartments there and gonna have fun.
Hood never runs. And for the record, you looking at a winner. I'm jungle team gum chef nana. Bas jelly wood in your drift and in your spinner. Like I'm here gum chella next law. Him chin the gala gula. Watch here relaxing with my people. Do it as so fun as tuta. I know I'm a yellow superhero. Fed and numbing the maputa. But I'm more Steve Biko for my people than I am. What's smoother?
Fanta, pineapple. Which one?
It's yours.
It's nice.
Yeah. Oh, this is a bedroom play, by the way. It's only the three of us. Then there's two beds here. So, there's two beds here. So the sleep that side and the sleep this side.
Yeah.
Then it sleeps on the floor.
Ah, you see now, your pronouncements are wrong.
Oh, I forgot to say. There's a couch here.
Yeah.
It's called a recliner couch.
Yeah.
And in this couch, you can take this part of the bed and you drag it and it goes on, it comes over there.
Yeah.
So when it sleeps here, you can see there's 2 pillows there and then there's a plastic over there and the sheet.
Yeah, but people must not be misled thinking that for the fact that I have 2 pillows, then I have a certain girlfriend.
No, you're not a girlfriend.
Yeah. I didn't hear this.
And these are dishes.
Yeah.
Please say, what are dishes here? These are bowls. These are called Kellogg's Plates for breakfast. The most important meal of the day. You can have a bar refrigerator here. You can see we've got apples, we've got polonies over there.
Let me see.
Got apples, juice, 100% juice, polonies, milk over there. And there's a microwave here with all my food. We have a toaster here. We make toast, good breakfast. And can you have fish? English breakfast, as they call it. Good English breakfast. And then the kettle there, room for water for tea. Just came back from buying a project, so we need to relax. This is my diary, by the way. Where I'm going to write some of my stories. And my experience in Cape Town. Then you have a beautiful balcony. Falling is my album from the music show. I tell my bag go to the next for free. My bang a lot, you can blame it on me. It's not about fame for me. It's got me, but my bag, you know, that's big as me. It's a cool level we came in. I'm a new Bible training. Some of them fake it. This is a beautiful balcony. Yeah. The view is very nice. Looking at the mountain, there is very beautiful from this point on.
Unfortunately, from this side, you can't see the ocean, but can hear it and even smell it.
In the breeze.
Yeah. I keep telling them to. Yeah. I mean, eat.
Sorry, you can give me hope. Yeah, I think it's wise for me to also grab some eat. Yeah.
Grab some lunch. You said I have a juice. Who's my drink? I gave it to you, there it is there.
Okay, let me collect it there.
In the meantime, I gave it to the likes of Todd to tell us his feeling and his experience when he went to Robben Island. You must remember that we went to Robben Island yesterday. We didn't spend even more than 30 minutes. I just got here at about 1 o'clock, at about 1:15. Is it 10 past? We had to be in a bus again, going to the waterfront, right, where we would catch a boat to Robben Island.
A yacht?
It's a yacht?
Yeah.
Not a boat. No, nah, you're misleading. You're misleading. Yeah. But that, man, Samuel will take you through that process and he will be short. I'll tell you, he's a nice guy. I like him, even though sometimes he's too pathetic.
You groom these young men, they come and digress. When we went to Robben Island, we had fun, man. I think one of the key things is that we need to know where our leaders were arrested. And I had that moment where I was like to myself, did you really spend my years here? And I was like, wow. In a sense of which, I don't think maybe I would survive. But for the fact that he was there, if that can happen, I think I would survive. I think not only Mandela, but there are people like the likes of Robert Mugabe. And I'll tell you something, as a journalist, I mean, one would say you're supposed to know this, but I never knew that Esau Mugabe was held arrested. He was not a prisoner. He was held arrested there at Robben Island. And that he couldn't speak to any person, you know. The pastor would come once, you know, and then his comrades, when they would, and he wasn't allowed to talk to them. Those are extraordinary things that we learned in Robben Island. And I mean, seeing Iselga, that was amazing, you know. That was great. I learned a lot. And all I can say is that we can say Izwele too. We can say Amandla. Yeah, Pindu.
Yeah, Pambi.
You know, I like what Temiso is saying. I mean, we have learned a lot. We have learned a lot. Like I mentioned in the beginning that you can rely on this guy for a certain information. As soon as he sees something, he explains it in a sense that you also get the point while you are sitting at home, while you are reading the newspaper. He's actually working for the Star Africa edition. He's a reporter for that newspaper. And usually when I read his reports, man, they always bring that uniqueness. They always bring that thing.
Yeah.
It's just extraordinary. I like this guy. So yes, we went there to Robben Island. It was good, man. It was so fantastic. Now we are back here enjoying, we're having fun.
Good life.
I just saw Karabo, that side is our
neighbor. Karabo, stand there. There's a camera for you. Stand there.
Stand there. We want to see you.
Where is it?
Oh, Karabo. How are you there? Face the camera. Don't be shy.
We want to see who you are. We want you to be known by the elite.
Nah, thank you, neighbor.
Another one.
Alright. Hey, look at the ocean there.
Between the two. Wow. That's nice. We must go there. The sun is coming out. We must go.
Yeah.
Today we have to see the ocean.
Play the ocean.
But sometimes I always say this, man. I use water to bath.
Well, I don't think that nothing is dangerous.
Yeah, I know we've come today. It doesn't matter.
You meet Chica today.
With a saucer.
Doesn't do this when he's at home.
Ah, there's no way. Where do you find the saucer at home? No, the thing is, that's what you've done. The thing is, some of us, we are used to such things. I attend the drinking juice because you're familiar with it, you're afraid to explore.
No, you're not tea. You know, then this environment,
and find yourself eating oysters. Find yourself eating your oysters.
Yeah, things change, you're
not giving up my life. Not giving up my life. Cooking those food. He was looking for starch, okay, how can you take back again? And another development. Mm-hmm. To the department, to the parents, to the friends, to look how alive.
Nemlanjeni, yemezi zika Queen Victoria yasekinimba Laba wazama-zama, inyiki mabezi Fobatwa na bantwa batala, inyiki chanza utinina Ndonga ze Jericho, asa stiliga Jumika, like utai, tanik And this border, these igans ufika In the one panic, ya noba sachiga Yenina, uchige la nina Wemsidisi wa, gwenangwa I enemies is ma, nel Because I'm Satana, Puma Clum Zimba, Yehova Yedu Pini Wam Satana, Suka Clum Zimba, Ososa Wendy Ningam, Umoya was a kid to and the kid was a pinchism, that bond and a chicky chan, a pretty canny.